working with Belstaff?
One of the reasons, but obviously I love being able to work with great brands with a lot of history, and obviously when they're British brands, you know, it's even better. So, you know, to obviously be part of this night tonight where, you know, they're opening a store on, you know, one of the most historical streets in London. So it's a good night.
Would you ever consider doing a Ewan McGregor and like biking around the world?
Maybe. You know, I've got four kids to get to school and to pick up from school. So if I ever find the time, yeah, maybe.
Who would be your biker pal? Like, who do you go biking with?
It'll be friends. You know, it's always, I love spending time when I'm not with my family, with my best friends that I've had for years. So that's what it'd be.
So now you've got some free time, you're going to be doing some more designing, more fashion?
I don't know. I'm very busy with the bodywear line. You know, obviously we've got a new collection coming out pretty soon, and I'm excited about that. So we're working on that. My wife's very busy with her line at the moment, so you know, she's doing that. But you know, who knows in the future?
We saw you in New York at the show. So it was Anna Wintour.
Yeah.
What did you talk to her about?
We spoke about the show. We spoke about other things that were happening in New York that week. So yeah. So you know, we spoke about a few things, and the tennis we spoke about, because she's a big lover of tennis.
And what about acting? What kind of role would get you onto the big screen?
To be honest, I'm not an actor, so I've not really thought about it. I've been offered a few things over the years, but I'm going to stick to what I'm doing at the moment.
We'll see.
We'll see.
Thank you so much. Really lovely to meet you. Thank you.